Oh, hi, babe. Come in. Sit down. Let's take your coat. I'll fix you a drink. I guess it's pretty cold outside, yeah? I hear people still talking about us. You know, the usual thing. I'm no good for you. This and that. And the devil knows what. But let them talk. It makes no difference to us. 'Cause we know how much we love each other. How much we're gonna get it together. Here's a poem that's dedicated to us. In the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth. He made the birds, he made the bees, the trees and all the fruits therein. He made all the creatures that moves on the land. He also gave love to you and me. This love that has been given to us should last not just for a few days, but till breath ends our stay. And the magnet of its power should clasp us together, while nature's current take its course. Tell me then, my angel, what have we got to give? Diamonds, rubies, pearls, these will end and prolong agony. But the love that binds us together is the greatest luxury that has been given to mankind. So, let's live it happily. I love you because you're great. I love you because you're mine. And above all things, I love you, darling, because you've got understanding. So many days and so many nights in so many ways and so many times you make me feel the way a man should. That's why I love you the best way I could. And all it takes is understanding. All it takes is understanding. And you got it. Oh, baby. Understanding.